I'm Parker.
I'm Rhett.
The first video blog from the Stanley Cup in Japan.
And we just arrived yesterday night, so we flight here. We had a one hour
flight to Vancouver, and then a 5 hour layover there.
Yeah, and then so we caught our flight to Chinese Taipei, and we had a 14-hour layover, and we caught a tour just for a shift, so.
It was pretty awesome. We saw a temple. We went to the museum and we saw and we went shopping a little bit. It was pretty cool.
You have to have your passport for 6 more months if you want to get in. And actually, it was 2 months to be expired, so he couldn't get in. So he just did the hangout the whole time we were on this tour.
That was hilarious.
Yeah. And then he went and told everybody to meet him. So.
Good old radio.
Yeah.
And then we flew here, drove up to this really, really awesome place where we're staying. It's right by the Globe Arena. It's very nice. We had our first practice today. The gym is so nice. Buffalo
Wild. Oh yeah, we got lots of room there for just having our flight and jet lag and stuff. I think it was a great practice.
Great practice. We worked on defense a lot. Lots of hitting.
Yeah.
Pretty good amount of pivot work and shooting from positions. It was Park versus the world. That's self-dubbed. It was, this final score was 35-28 for Park. Craig Fisher won MVP with 4 touchdown catches, and I caught the game-winning touchdown.
And McKenzie, again, dropped 7?
7 passes.
What, 2 completions? 2 passes?
One completion two, and 7 drops.
Yeah, not the best record, but that's McKenzie.
Sherwood Park was great though, we prevailed.
Yeah, except for the ball touched the ground and his catch button.
You're lying.
And then, I'm not there after.
Tomorrow we got our next practice and then our exhibition game after that. And the Stanley Cup.
Yeah, and then we start games that count, so.
Alright, and we're out. See you later.